Wagwan, my people, good day. It's Amazia the Great again with more news information for you like you have never heard before. On a very serious note, this is no joke, so please carefully note what I'm about to quote. Spreading wrong information about someone is not nice. let me be specifically clear here. I'm not saying not nice, who is a music producer, is the one spreading wrong information. So before you misunderstand my statement, please let me clear up that some more. I am clearly saying it is not nice. Okay, it's not right to share wrong information. I mean, we all do it at times, perhaps indirectly, but this thing can be very irritating, devastating, humiliating, heartbreaking, and folks can get in big trouble for this. As it relates to the recent shooting incident in a Spanish town, Jamaica, first some people were saying it's this guy. It turned out he was not the hit guy. Then they were saying it's the younger version of this guy. No. This guy comes up front to clear his name that he's definitely not this guy. At age 53, Mr. Rowan Coombs wants the world to know that he's definitely not a cop killer. A younger version of his picture have been matched up with Damon Hamilton. Wanna know that brother though who was killed recently in a Corville Gardens for taking the life of two police officers and injuring two lawmen? Yeah, when I hear the story there already. But anyway, Coombs did approximately 6 years with the US Marine but was deported a decade ago. And now, surprised and wondering why his photo been circulating all over the media as a younger version of the alleged criminal. Ever since the photograph went viral, concerned family members and friends been calling Coombs about the situation, which led him to contact his lawyer.
We might have similar background, but I don't know him. I don't want no one to come knocking on my door with any ill intention.
Coombs clearly stated who is also from a St. Catherine address. According to an Associated Press in 2010, Coombs immigrated to the United States legally as a child with his family. He signed up to serve the US in the Marine Corps for 6 years, first in Japan and then the Philippines and then the Persian Gulf during the First World War with Iraq. After returning from the Persian Gulf in 1992, he became depressed, according to the report, and got involved with drugs. He was court-martialed for the possession of cocaine and marijuana with the intent to distribute and given 18 months of confinement, as well as a dishonorable discharge. He got married after his discharge, but his troubles initiated again after the demise of his wife from diabetes complication in 2001, where he resumed smoking marijuana. In 2008, he was arrested for selling marijuana to an undercover officer while working as a bouncer in an Orange County bar and spent 8 months in state prison. So right now, the brother is saying if he stop posting on his picture with that guy because he's definitely not that guy, so stop that lie because the police already clapped that guy. So yo, me don't tell them precisely, someone's here the great. That's the news for you. I have a track called Crime and Violence, link I got in the description, so please check it out. Thanks for watching, subscribe if you have not yet done so, hit the notification bell and get the latest updates, and remember to share this. Last but not least, remember, leave a comment, tell them precisely.